I'd like to talk about poverty. What is poverty? Poverty is when you are extremely poor and when you cross the poverty line. The poverty line is when you earn below $1.90 a day. That's £1.40, the price of a chocolate bar. There is lots of countries in the world that are third world but poverty stricken, so they have little chance of becoming a first world country. More than one third of Africa lacks clean water and food, but between one quarter and one third of the 4 billion metric tons of food and water produced is lost or wasted. Some examples of countries in extreme poverty include Rwanda, Djibouti, Burundi, Zambia and Mozambique, despite these countries only ranging from 8 years old to 3,038 years old. They are just some of the countries in poverty. Another example is a place where a third of the population in this country lived below the poverty line. Guess where this is? This is in the UK. Poverty can happen anywhere, not in just third world countries. It can just take £50 billion to get rid of poverty forever. That may look like a big number, but just under half the people in the entire world live in poverty, yet 8 people control half of the world's entire wealth. To end off this TED Talk, here are some statistics about poverty. Poor people in developing countries spend 60-80% of their income on food. People in the UK only spend 10%. 1.2 billion people live off $1.25 a day, and infants in third world countries are 50% more likely to die before their first month. It is up to us to fight poverty. It is up to us to end it forever. Thank you for watching this presentation.